Hello there. In this video, we will show you how to install a resource pack onto your Vanilla Bedrock server. The method is a little harder than it would be on other server softwares, but following this video should be enough to learn how to do it. As you can see, on my server I have a world here, of which I'm going to add a resource pack to. I want to keep the same world I already have, as I don't want to lose my progress. So step one is to make sure that the server is offline. Then go to your file manager. Go to the worlds folder, and here you can see the world which is called Bedrock Level. You want to right click it and archive. Then you're going to want to download this archive to your computer. Once you've downloaded the archive to your computer, you want to open it with 7-zip, extract it to a tar file, and then extract it to a folder. Now you've got the Bedrock Level world folder, and inside is the world folder that we have. We want to copy it and open up the location of our Minecraft Bedrock files. On Windows, to find the location, I will put this command in the video description, and on other devices it's recommended to Google it, as it is different on different platforms of Minecraft Bedrock. Now that we're in our Minecraft World folder, we're going to want to paste the Bedrock level that we just downloaded from the server. And now we can open Minecraft, go to the Worlds folder, and you will have to restart Minecraft to get it to show the world that we just imported. Now that we have restarted Minecraft, we can see our level that we've just imported is here. And if you load it up, you can see that this is the same world that we had on our server. So if we just save and quit the world now, we are ready to import our resource packs. I downloaded a resource pack from the internet as a .mc pack file, as you can see here. To import it into Minecraft, all you need to do is double click on the file and it will import it into Minecraft Bedrock. Once it's been successfully imported, you can go to Edit the World, go to Resource Packs, My Packs, and add the one that you just imported. Click Activate and then click Play. Now you can see that the resource pack has been applied and we are ready to upload it to our server. So save and quit the world. Then go back to the world folder, and as you can see, it's got resource packs and the resource packs JSON file. We want to right click the folder and compress it to a zip file so we can upload it to our server easily. Go to your server files, then go to worlds and delete the items in here as they are no longer needed. Upload the zip file that we just created. Right click and click unarchive. Then delete the zip file. Inside of here, we have all the necessary files that we need for our resource pack and world. I'm going to rename this to world to avoid any confusion. Then go back to the file manager, into server.properties, change the level name to world, as that's what we just named it. And I want my players to have to download the resource pack to join the server, so I'm going to set texture pack required to true, then click save content. Go back to the console and click the start button. When players join your server, they will be prompted to download the resource pack and join. They will then be able to join the server as normal. That's it for this video. Hopefully it helped. Thanks for watching, and thanks for using Wither Hosting.